Hi everyone, my name is Mark Gilmore and I'm a resident here in Norfolk, Mass. And I just wanted to talk real quickly about Kingsbury Pond. I'm not sure if you're familiar with it or not, but it's located in the northwest corner of Norfolk. Kingsbury Pond used to be a 26-acre great pond. Well, back in the 60s, Norfolk gave Franklin a piece of land that is not too far from Kingsbury Pond, and Franklin used that land to drill a town well. Well, ever since that well was drilled, Kingsbury Pond has slowly decreased in size. So what was once a 26-acre great pond back in the 50s, it's now pretty much between 7 and 10 acre pond. I shouldn't even say pond, it's about a 7 to 10 acre mud puddle. And it's a shame what's going on over here. Typically in the past, you know, the pond levels would decrease and then they would come back up a little bit and then they would decrease and they would come back up a little bit. But as the population in Franklin grows, it just seems like the pond just keeps decreasing, 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 but it's never coming back up. And this current year, or I should say 2015, going into 2016, is as low as we've ever seen it. We're actually having a very important meeting tonight at the Norfolk Library at 6 o'clock. We felt we needed to do something. We had to, you know, it just can't happen. And not just here. I mean, this can't happen anywhere. We have to make a stand and just tell our elected officials and show them that this isn't right. I mean, you got to do something about this. We started a petition and have almost 700 signatures. We need your support. Something needs to be done about this. I mean, Franklin has to be held accountable. They just can't keep pumping and pumping and pumping, and you just can't suck a great pond dry. I appreciate anything you can do. Share this with your neighbors, share it with your friends. You'll see that you can like our Facebook page, Save Kingsbury Pond, by clicking the link below. You can also sign the petition by clicking the link below. Thank you so much. Let's do this. Together we can do this. All right, thanks. Bye-bye.